The goal here is to try to get information to people who have just been diagnosed, who are completely overwhelmed by this whole thing. So let's start with the basics. What is Li-Fraumeni syndrome?
Well, Li-Fraumeni syndrome is an inherited cancer condition. It's caused by mutations in a gene that's called Tp53. Individuals who have mutations in this gene have an increased susceptibility to developing multiple types of cancer. Li-Fraumeni syndrome gets its kind of unique name from the first two physicians who described this condition, Dr. Li and Dr. Fraumeni. They had described this back in the late 1960s, and so that's where it gets its name, but it is caused by the mutations in the TP53 gene. So throughout kind of our talk today, sometimes I may say Li-Fraumeni syndrome, sometimes they may say TP53 mutation, but those are both talking about the same thing. The TP53 gene is a gene that we all have in our bodies. We each have two copies, one from mom and one from dad. And normally the TP53 gene is working in our bodies to protect us from developing cancer. Dr. Schiffman, who I work with here at Huntsman, often describes TP53 as the guardian of the genome. It's what helps make sure that our DNA is repaired properly, that cells grow and divide only when they're supposed to. And so when someone has a mutation causing one of those copies not to work properly, that leaves them less protected and increases their risk of developing cancer. So Li-Fraumeni syndrome is something that can affect both men and women. If a parent has Li-Fraumeni syndrome, they have a 50% chance of passing that mutation onto their children.